Hello to everyone. Today I'll show you how to decorate a tin pot. This is one from IKEA, a very cheap one. I made two versions, a green one and a red one. And I found the two smaller. These are very, very nice. So, let's start. The trick is to use a translucent acrylic paint for the background and opaque colors for the decoration. I used my stencil, the Dolly's one, the small one. So I started to paint the vase, the background, with the translucent colors. So you can see the color of the metal under the paint. You can treat the surface before or after with a varnish on something like that. So it's a very quick project. Just you have to wait between one layer and another one, because I made two layers of background colors. So the first layer is done. It dry after half an hour, and then I start with the second layer of acrylic paint. So I use a large paintbrush, and the direction of the colors of the paint, it's always the same. It's a horizontal one in this case. So the video is quicker than the normal. I think it's four times the normal speed. So I finish the second layer of the background. I set aside to dry. And this is the vase ready to decorate. So I use the opaque one. I used the fresco finish paints. I laid the stencil on the vase. It's very flexible and resistant one. I put a small amount of paint on a little sponge, and I clean the sponge before to use it, because the paint, I use very small amount of paint to avoid leaking under the stencil. So I take some paint, very small amount, and then I blot over the stencil. The fresco finish paint are very covering, so needed a small amount of paint. This is the first decoration. It's very neat and clear. Now I position the stencil the second time to make all the vase. I use the stencil three times. Okay, all the vase is complete, and now I paint the border. I use a smaller paintbrush and a small amount of paint, and I paint the border. Okay, the vase is done. If you like, you can add write a text with another stencil, the alphabet one in this case. I just choose the word of the plant I'm going to put in the vase, so the basil one. Vase is ready. I hope you like it. Ciao, alla prossima.